Hey y'all, what's up? You know, it sucks to fucking work all day and then come home and be met with a list of fucking demands and have to do a whole bunch of other work, like until the time it's time to go to bed. And yeah, I can't wait to get on my regular schedule because I put in for a different schedule that should allow me to avoid a lot of the bullshit, at least hopefully in theory. I will be left alone. And, yeah. But anyway, I'm sick of all this fucking bullshit going on. Everybody talking shit on Psy. And especially talking shit on Madrox for losing weight. You know, I don't believe for a fucking second he's on hard drugs. And these fucking bitches here, I mean, they are the biggest fucking fakes. You know, they go to the gathering every year, yes. And they stand in the fucking autograph line and they get their fucking 10 seconds with them like everybody else. And they're trying to fucking go around saying that they actually hung out with Twisted and saw Jamie doing hard drugs. No. You fucking fake ass bitches. I mean, how dare you swing from their nuts, make it look like psychopathic is the biggest thing in the world to you. You buy all the merch, you go to all the shows, you go to the gathering, you fucking swing from their nuts, and then you're gonna fucking flat out lie and spread fucking shit like that. Fucking rumors that you make up. You fucking pieces of shit, man. I wish that you could just be fucking hand-delivered to them and that they knew the shit that you talk about them online so they could kick your fucking ass. I fucking swear, man. But, other than that, yeah, that's what's up. Not much more. Fucking tired, mentally exhausted again, as usual. And, yeah, got more shit to do, so, peace out. Whoop, whoop.